Hello and welcome guys in my channel all about crypto. In this video I'm going to share a Bitcoin full update, Ethereum price update, and I also have a big project named Prospectors. Yes, and the Prospectors sale is now going off land, and this project is also best project, this project of the team of the R Planet. And I already made a video on R Planet, and R Planet is very amazing project and have a potential to go more. And the same team made this project like Prospectors, and this project is very good. So I will make full detailed information about this video, and I will show how this project, you will get profit in this project by investing and by lying by their lands. Okay, so yeah, let's get started. So here you can see the $63,800 is the Bitcoin price, and Bitcoin is now at support. But you can definitely see that Bitcoin is going to be bullish, because I already said the $1 lakh is the price prediction of my for this year, and you will definitely see the Bitcoin at $1 lakh in this year. But you have to understand, for the short term Bitcoin can be go down, but this is not way to worry, because Bitcoin will definitely go up. Okay, if we talk about the short term, then you can here see, for the short term you can see the support, and after this support the break, you'll definitely see Bitcoin at here this next support 3% down. But after the 3% down, you can definitely see Bitcoin will always going be up, because Bitcoin is very bullish now. The metaverse, the NFT projects, the crypto market is bullish, and for this year means 1 month remaining, if Bitcoin is going $1 lakh, then my price prediction will be correct. Okay, so you have to understand, for the short term Bitcoin can definitely go down, but for the long term Bitcoin is very bullish. If you see about the Ethereum, if you see about what is the Ethereum doing, yes, Ethereum is also bullish. Where you can see Ethereum is full too bullish. When I see the trend line, you can here is the see, you can the Bitcoin and Ethereum is very bullish. Sometimes in the short term they can go down, but after that they will going up and up and up, because it is very bullish now. So you can see, you can do short for the short term, for the one day, intraday, but for the medium term, for the long term, you always have to do long, because long is going to be happen in the Bitcoin and Ethereum charts. Okay, so yeah, and if we talk about our coin which we are using for the trade, is ONE coin and OMG coin. ONE coin is also good, and you can see when I say Bitcoin is short term down, then this coin also can go down, but if this is at support and it can definitely go here, 21% profit it will definitely do, you can get from here. Okay, so take a look on this and have to understand this. But when you see here, you can see OMG coin, you can see OMG coin also best for the trading, biggest coin I love to trade. Okay, this is fantastic coin, so you can also have a look on this and you'll definitely earn both profits from this coin. If we talk about the news, as today's news, what we can see is I'm going to share this news. You can see the Dogecoin future downside after the key support is tested. Okay, you can definitely see Bitcoin and Dogecoin. You can see the Dogecoin is hyped by the Elon Musk. Elon Musk is trying to push Dogecoin, because I hope Elon have a big investment in Doge. So you have to understand, don't be greedy, don't be pushy, and don't try to hold Dogecoin for the long term, because long term Dogecoin not have any future. Okay, it can be sustainable but not profitable, so you have to understand that. And keep comment what you think about the Dogecoin, what you think, what is the price prediction of the Dogecoin you think, down in the comment section. If we talk about the today's video topic is Prospectors. Yes, Prospectors is very big project, and this project made by the same team as I say R Planet. And R Planet is very big thing. If you talk about the Prospector Twitter account, you can say 8,350 followers as I already have, and the followed by Coin Market Cap. This project is also best project in the Wax blockchain. I already made so many videos on Wax blockchain games and what Wax blockchain projects. This game is from long term. I hope the 1, 2, or 3 years ago this game started, and this game is performing very well. So if you talk about their grand land option sale, okay, you can see the auction sale, premium lands, animals, and started for at 3 p.m. UTC. You can say November 10th, he tweeted about their auction of the grand land. You can see the land is very best part of the game, because every land sale will give you 10x 5x or minimum 2x definitely. So you have to understand that and you have to invest in land. If we see what is the basic concept of this game, why this game made it, so you can see the plug-in into 19th century gold rush atmosphere. You can see your device and extend the game strategy given by the players, an opportunity to earn gold by utilizing the blockchain technology. Here you can start a business, expand your world and term and resources they're taking, and you can say you will earn endless money from this game. How you can say mine, you can mine gold. After that, you build something, you can produce a few deals, you can trade your producers and you can utilize them. That means it's a full blockchain game and understanding the whole concept of the market and the gold rush 19th century. When you can understand that, it's going to be foolproof for all investors and traders. When you have to understand, this game is made for big investors and big profitables. I made this is first introduction video. I will make a series of this project so you can understand how to you can buy their token, their official token, have their lands, their packages, and I also have a big grand land pack giveaway. Yes, the giveaway is also available in this video, so you have to understand that. You have to go and follow the all instruction, like the video, comment down your opinion about the project and go join their Telegram channels and Twitter accounts. Yes, this is a step. I will understand who is the best and I will take their comment. I will give them a pack of the land which has been more than worth of $400. Yes, finishing game feature, you can see the process, the first kind of Momo app, you can see the economics, you can see the crypto based game, you where you can find the own research goals, blockchain apps. Let's try yourself, business development during gold rush and working building social media networks and all. When you get crypto gold, decentralized world, free market economy, you can see all information and this available in game. You can see the play the game on green crypto, spin into the game or investment in new placement game. The world alternative release the first of its kind and powered by EOS. The first of in-game goods, services and interim based on supply and demand. You can see, I also said their option is ongoing, where you can see how this prospectus is doing great work. You can see the great lands. You can see there's a fantastic going on. You can see the grand land and you can see the prices are very, very hot in the market. When you have to understand that, when you see that, I'm going to give away of this prospector's land pack. One land pack for one user you will get. So do all step, like follow their Twitter, Telegram and all social media platforms. Comment down your opinion about the prospector's games and all things. Okay, I will put a winner and give them a prospector's land pack. Yeah, definitely. So you can say their land prices are very high, and if you see their Twitter account is very active and they are doing very, very well in this Twitter. When you see, I'm going to make a full series. This is the first introduction of the video and therefore I made it a giveaway. So you have to understand, keep giving me support so I can make more giveaways for you. So yeah, thank you. Have a look on the charts, have a look on the news, what do you think about Dogecoin and the best project which can be give you more profit, prospectors. So yeah, thank you and goodbye.